Introducing ASHTO H20 from Hubble Power Systems. Underground enclosures provide a convenient location for electrical junctions, fiber optic splices or equipment, water meters, valves, grounding equipment, and other utility systems. These enclosures are located in a variety of locations, with most found in areas away from deliberate vehicle traffic. Some enclosures are found adjacent to public roadways, where incidental vehicle traffic is possible. State transportation departments sometimes require these enclosures to meet ASHTO H20 specifications. In other cases, enclosures may be located off of the roadway, but within a heavily trafficked parking lot or similar paved area. These applications are ideal for the new Quasi H20 assemblies. Currently available in 13 by 24 and 17 by 30 sizes, these assemblies are engineered to meet H20 requirements and are designed for these incidental traffic locations. The installation process differs from a typical Quasi enclosure. Installers should follow these steps to ensure the assembly will meet the H20 specification as designed. To install, excavate approximately 12 inches around the outside of the enclosure and approximately 8 inches deeper than the box depth. Add gravel backfill to the bottom of the hole and compact at a height that allows the box to sit level with the surrounding grade. Install the galvanized frame into the Quasite box and bolt into place. For ease of installation, the use of temporary struts help installers handle the assembly and help ensure the assembly is level with the surrounding surface. The struts shown here are not furnished with the assembly. Any scrap steel or wood is sufficient for this purpose. An outer concrete form is not required, but may be used to improve the finished concrete appearance. Place the Quasite box into the excavated hole, double-checking that the finished height is appropriate. Depending on the quality of the soil, the exterior soil wall may be used as a concrete form. The Quasite box will serve as the concrete inner form. Add minimum 3,000 PSI concrete to the formed area, bringing the concrete all the way up to the height of the Quasite box. Carefully work concrete under the galvanized steel frame. Vibrate the concrete or work the concrete to ensure even coverage. Finish the concrete surface as desired. Once the concrete is cured, the galvanized steel cover can now be set into place on the steel frame and bolted down. Once the concrete is cured, backfill any remaining voids with soil. Allow the concrete to cure entirely before the enclosure is ready for duty. Properly installed, Quasite H20 enclosures will offer many years of tamper-resistant utility protection. Contact your local Quasite representative for more information about ASHTO H20 enclosures. Thank you for your interest. We look forward to helping you with your next project.